Every AEC project begins with an idea and a multidisciplinary team working with a collection of tools to bring that idea to life. Civil engineers start by developing an existing conditions model in InfraWorks. Point cloud data from recap and GIS content, such as sewer and flood information, are added to enrich the model and enable the conceptual design of road and site layouts in the project's real-world context. Switching to building design, a concept is sketched for a health clinic in the site context using FORMIT Pro. The massing is refined, details and materials are added. The impact of sun and shadows is studied, and solar analysis is performed. Insight is used to conduct whole building energy analysis and optimization. Back in InfraWorks, the conceptual models are evaluated within the site context. Next, detailed building design is performed in REVIT. The FORMIT mass is used to locate architectural elements. Dynamo is used to study alternative roof concepts through computational design. Structural and MEP engineers create models for engineering design, analysis, detailing, and documentation. The design disciplines link their REVIT models to ensure the building design remains coordinated throughout the process. As the building design comes together, civil engineers develop the detailed site design in civil 3D, including parking lot layout, grading, and drainage networks. Using vehicle tracking, even vehicle movement can be simulated and analyzed. Then in InfraWorks, a compelling visual is generated to improve understanding of the design. The next phase of the project is the design of a hospital. As before, the project moves from concept to completion with FORMIT Pro and REVIT, starting with architectural elements. Structural and MEP engineering disciplines join the project to create a highly detailed, coordinated building design. During pre-construction, design teams and contractors can perform 3D clash detection on the building and site models in NAVISWORKS. Together, the team can identify interferences between steel framing and mechanical ducts in the building, as well as between site utility networks in the infrastructure design, enabling resolution of any issues between design intent, constructability, and fabrication before construction even begins. Finally, the team can also conduct 4D simulations to understand project phasing and construction sequencing, taking the project one step closer to the field. The Autodesk AEC Collection gives every designer, engineer, and contractor the tools and integrated workflows they need to deliver building and infrastructure projects with confidence.